Welcome back to my channel. For those that don't know me, my name is Elise. This channel is all about getting healthy and changing my lifestyle. And for those that do know me, it's nice to have you back. Drop a comment, say hello. I want to hear from you. How you doing, baby? Are you okay? So let's start off this week's video by talking about my weigh day. I've just weighed in right now and it is a maintain week. And I'm extremely happy about that because last week I thought I kind of flunked it a little bit with that big weight loss. To not have gained weight this week means that that weight that I lost last week has probably stayed off. And now I can just start moving forward and see where the next few months take me. I've actually mixed up a little bit this week. I filmed myself making some food. So let's have a little look at some of the food that I eat during the week. So this is just like a go-to lunch that I like to do. It's a salad with a slice of quiche and some ham for the protein. I had a Muller rice pudding yogurt with it for dessert because I like something sweet. And altogether, this was 582 calories, which isn't bad at all. I tend not to eat a lot of breakfast, so this was like a nice big lunch that fills me up and lasts me. So for my tea, my parents had made fajitas and they were having it with tortilla wraps. However, I didn't really want to have two sources of carbs on my plate. So I just had the fajita meat with some rice and I paired that with some salad and some cheese on top. I also had some cottage cheese on the side to act as like a sauce and a bit of hummus as well, because I love hummus. Altogether, this was about 700 calories. It was super filling. I didn't end up eating all of the rice because it was too much. And yeah, it was really delicious and yummy. And in between all of the food making, I did a little bit of this. Dancing in general is an amazing thing to do. It releases off the same hormones as giving a hug. So like at the moment when we can't give people hugs, we should dance instead. It releases all those happy hormones like serotonin, oxytocin, trying to sound smart, dopamine. For me, dancing really helps me feel generally quite positive. And I love doing it. It's fun. It makes you feel sexy, makes you feel good, makes you feel great about yourself. It's a bit of fun. Music's great. Get the drinks flowing. We're in the clubs. Jokes, we're not in the clubs, but we can imagine. We're in the clubs mentally. Moving on to some more food stuff that I got up to. So a very standard lunch for me is a tin of soup and some crumpets because it's easy. The main focus is in the word easy. I'm not a great chef, so I have to have easy foods to make, and soup is very easy. So I had carrot and coriander soup with three crumpets and a bag of curly fries, which was 555 calories altogether, which was a very lovely and very delicious lunch. Very out of character of me, I actually made a low calorie pizza for my tea. I'm estimating that it was roughly around 500 calories. The recipe I followed was for a 500 calorie pizza. However, I put less toppings on top, so it might have actually been less calories than that. But we'll just count it as 500 to be safe. The base of it was really interesting. It was made of full fat Greek yogurt and self-raising flour and a little bit of garlic granules. And then I just topped it with cheese, tomato, a bit of tomato puree, stuck it in the oven for 10 minutes, and it was very nice. Voila, delicious. I was really impressed, and I think I'll definitely be doing that more often. I will link the recipe for this pizza in the description below in case anybody wants to try it. That is everything I filmed for this week. I hope you enjoyed looking at the foods that I've made and eaten. Let me know if you want to see more of that because I quite enjoyed filming it. It gave me something to do and focus on during the week. I've actually ordered myself a bunch of treats and foods from the Skinny Food Co, which I'm hoping arrives soon so that I can maybe review it in my next video. I'm hoping to do like a taste review where I sit and you watch me eat. like ASMR vibes. I don't know if that's anything that people are interested in watching, but let me know in the comments if you want to see stuff like that. It's good for me as well because I get to discover if there's any like low calorie treaty foods I can have. I'm hoping that that comes this week, but I've never ordered from there before. The food might take longer to come, so we'll see. It might be a different vlog next week, but fingers crossed. Last but certainly not least, a friendly reminder that it's okay to take time for you. It's okay to take time out. If you are going through anything, just take a break. Don't feel pressure to upload your YouTube video, to write statuses, to get in touch with your friends. Just take time for yourself. That's really important to do. Keep hydrated, look after yourself, do a face mask, watch TV. Whatever it is that you do to wind down, make sure you're doing those things. It's really important to do, especially at a stressful time like right now. The last year has been pretty awful for a lot of people, so it's really important to make sure that you're looking after yourself. And my inboxes are always open. My comments are always open if you want to get in touch. Okay, I'm going to wrap this video up here. Thank you so much for watching. Your support means so much to me. The comments are always so lovely to read and I really do appreciate them. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay funky, and stay grooving.